By now, if you live in New Brighton, you know. These are the Bartz brothers.
Yeah.
If their faces don't give it away, their yard will.
Yeah, this all started when I caught a puffer fish in Florida one year, and we thought, oh, that'd be cool to make out of snow.
Every winter since, Austin, Trevor, and Connor have created works of frozen art.
And it was just kind of a brotherly bonding activity.
Digging into year 7 with a larger-than-life lobster.
We usually run about 16 hours a day. We brought in all this puffy and powdery snow from outside, and we're bringing it in the garage, and we're mixing it up, and we're heating it up and getting it to that good snowball consistency so we can put it on the sculpture and it freezes solid. The first 2 years we did the sculpture, we actually didn't do this system, and we just waited for the perfect weather. But the last 5 years, we have had less than ideal weather.
A snow drought cut their time short.
It was seriously, if it would have been a day later, we wouldn't have been able to do this. So it just was perfect timing to still be able to complete it.
Just in time for an international audience.
That was one of the main reasons we really wanted to do it this year, because of the Super Bowl.
While raising money for clean water.
We keep doing it every year because we know we're making a bigger impact. It's not just the snow sculpture, it's providing clean water all over the world.
A bond that builds. In New Brighton, Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
Nice job with those boys, Mom and Dad. Wow. Mm-hmm. The big reveal is tomorrow at 7. Again, they're raising money for clean water through the organization One Day's Wages. You can vote on their Facebook page, Bart's Snow Sculptures. That's Bart's with a Z, to choose the name of the lobster. It's between Diggs and Crawford.
Oh, I think Diggs is going to win.
Oh, it should, right?
Diggs is a shoe-in for that one.
That's fantastic. All of them were wonderful. I love that turtle and...
Yeah, it is a lot of work, and that they get together to do it, you know. So
glad that it snowed yesterday. Another Minneapolis miracle.